See what happens. Oh, 100 quid. First combo.
All in the name of Doncaster's own flavour and
get something within 100, or do I need to invest more? Close. Today. I wonder if we could put some more mine in. See what happens.
I'm in, Ricky.
Yeah, I'll be back in a sec, guys. No, we still we got a chance. Last spin. What a surprise. Times four. See if we can get that to anywhere. Probably not. But I need to be a bit more optimistic. Let's go for six. Eight again. Okay, I'll be back. Okay, I'm not giving up. I think I'm gonna stay on it. We are 300 in, so let's hope. Yeah, gamble's not my thing today, I think. But we'll see. Come on, bonus, surprise me.
50 seconds on Ali's on two. Coming down, yeah. Unit, brave all the way. Bishop Ponce Grand Replay.
Set. Nowhere to go. Swap the game on around 100 quid, but hopefully. Yeah, I don't think it's my day.
Still going down at Munich SP's party for 12 to 1, the winner, 130 a second. Toxeter's open and coming up in approximately 11 minutes' time.
I'm just hoping for a bonus. I might swap now. Maybe come back. It's got the tie. This one of those days. Possibly.
Racing about 7 lengths off the lead at this stage as they move to the poly track.
Lost two spins. I'm gonna go I. I'm gonna go for 1 pound. And I'll bring you back if I got anything. Well, I didn't really have to do it. Was it first or second spin? It's only 1 quid, but you never know. I don't think he's in today, for me. No. Few more. Let's try to gamble this. Nope. Can I change that to 2 quid and I'll bring you back. Okay, another 160 quid, that's my just max what I can spend today. I think I'm down 460? 460 or 360, I'm not sure now. But I'm gonna go to Megaways for another. No, it's unusual. Well, it's the 1 pound. And the jackpot once. On 1 pound. But it's not looking good today. Oh, I've had an ace here. It'd be nice. Yes, I'm gonna say it. Okay. Let's see. Maybe any luck on a 1 pound. Where's Mr. Horse? Give them 1, 2, 3. Just once. Unless he comes every spin. I'll take the retriever. as you all know, means nothing in this game. I had so many bonuses. I used to pop a few more times. See if you can surprise us today. Can we get to a PI level? Please. That's a good bit.
As McLaughlin gets his half century.
Come on. Okay, I got something. I don't want to sound too pessimistic, but I know this game. That is not a big win with a re-trigger. Even on 1 pound. Got some kings. Last spin. Yeah, 54. It's all right. I'm gonna go 50 quid. I'll make it 40 quid. And two. Then go back to 1 pound for 30 quid. I'll bring you back if I got anything.
Schmeier is on the inside, a call for two on the hands, has settled a Bavarian believer in a yellow black jacket over towards the rails. Well down the field, only on boots, toots, blue jacket, yellow cap, or fellow grey horse, Marlboro, a little wider out on the track, and perfect Swiss, and off the seal again, he is a bringing him off the rear. So continuing their journey on the long run back towards the entrance to the home straight, not going over the fast ones, only 6 or 7 minutes coming along the track. Making the uphill climb back towards the home straight and simulation theory out challenge and overtaken for the lead by Silkbird. Silkbird moves up as Curry is now off in pursuit. Marlboro picking up towards the wide outside, Cosmos Rock is following. The white face of Schmeier on the inside has now come through into second position and is on after Silkbird, who wants the advantage. They can run up the hill to knock out on four. Silkbird finds second place then on the inside.
Swapping the game again. Here holds screw.
On the wide outside there is Dragonette, the purple jacket, yellow spots, and green cap there, also Guzel. On Lorenzo Medici, who says his bearings on the inside of the minute, at the moment, just behind great rotation. And further behind, we've got Illyria, dark green and yellow for Zepetele. And on the outside of this Indian Pacific, back mark at the moment is Bosio. Plazov was just hidden on the inside there as well, as they continue their way in this handicap. And about 1,200 metres to go from here. Selgiuro just about out in front there from St Helier in second place. And third there is Hollyhock. On the outside of Hollyhock is Acto. Then we've got a great rotation, followed on the outside by Dragon. Then between the pair of them is White Whiskey. Then we've got Illyrio, followed through by Lorenzo Medici on the inside of Knight out there. Then we've got Indian Pacific, followed through by Uzel. The back line at the moment is still Basak, and also the back there is Nicolet. Turning for home, and it is still Salgiura, Clem Lecouve out in front as they come towards the hamstring. St Helier is in second position, we've got Dragonet in third, and the inside there in fourth place is Hollyhock. They're followed through by White Whiskey, and that's being pushed along, great rotation. Lorenzo de Medici, nowhere to go, he's trying to get up on the inside, but that rule was blocked. St Helier now hits the front here from Salgiura in second position. Dragonet is trying to stay on, then came Hollyhock on the inside, but it's his St Helier out in front, Dragonet staying on, then behind those came Illyria on the inside, there's Indian Pacific, but it's St Helier hanging on here at the moment, and it's St Helier who lands the scores. Dragonet close for second with Indian Pacific and Illyria between the pair of them.
There's a win there for
St
Helier, horse number 3 on your race card has lasted home, a close 4 seconds. Bobby on his play racing at Central Park at 2:19. Head down towards the first turn. 5 running. Missed the break here in the sprint as 4 lead. 6, 3, 1, 5, and 2 at the back of the field. Turning for home in trap 4. Stretching clear of 6 and 3. 4 well away. 6 and 3 in that sprint race at Central. Second race on the card there this afternoon. Sprint Valley and Portman coming up. Steeple Downs as well. Daily Fortunes, if you've caught the day in 10 minutes. Leisure Replay in Deauville, it's a win for number 3. St Helier, the 9 is coming time. They were charging through behind us, photo second. Dragonet was the ball, the long sides, Indian Pacific and Valeria. Freeway photo, minor rolls. Off we go to Sprint Valley next, you've got 40 seconds to decide which one will win here. 1 for a dead 2 to 1 over in this 3 and a slight 32 of the results. Brentford 7-5 or 6-4 at 4:10. Brentford score 8-15. Villa win at 14 score 16. week at the end of the last campaign, there wasn't a great deal
of news down to the wire.
Top six, top seven finish again this season. I know, see how they fare this afternoon. Tea time game at 5 o'clock, 2.5 hours away. After that, tonight's game is Chelsea against Fulham. Now Chelsea at 8-15, they're going 13-5, Fulham at 7-2. Both teams scoring a match at 7-10. Chelsea win both teams score at 21-10.
Thanks a lot for watching, guys.
Chelsea win, or Vinicius to score a to win, both boosted, enhanced price for